Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ba'd. In Ramadan, when you're fasting, it's easy to secretly go and just drink something or eat something, and no one would know except Allah. But the reality is, most Muslims who fast, they don't do that. That's proof that you know that Allah is watching you, and that means you have true faith. Sometimes we question our own faith. Sometimes we fall in doubt as to whether we have any level of sincerity at all. When we're fasting, that sincerity begins to come out. Because if you're not sneaking little food bites or little sips here and there, that means that you have faith and you have trust that Allah is watching you, so you truly do believe in Him. And that also means that the young Muslims who are fasting, the ones who we're so concerned about, what's going to happen to the younger generation, they do the same thing. Most of them, the vast majority of them, they don't do that stuff. They don't go and secretly try to break their fast in private. And this is actually something which gives us hope. Sometimes we're concerned with the struggles that different Muslims go through. We say, what's happening to the Muslim Ummah? People are trying to redefine the religion of Islam. All of that may be happening, and people are struggling in different ways with different aspects of practicing Islam. But at the end of the day, there is still that basic belief, that belief in God and that belief that God is watching. And fasting is one of those times where we cannot see it in other people, but we generally know that most people are not going and secretly going and eating or drinking something on the side pretending to fast. So that gives hope. And when we see that hope, we should thank Allah for that and ask Him to give us more.